Guys, today we're at the Leeds first Arts Arena, the Slipknot, you know, best band in the world, isn't that right, Selena? My sister, look. She's taking a picture of me vlogging, okay? But it's gonna be sick. First, then Suicidal Tendencies, and then Slipknot! King Slipknot! I actually, I've been waiting for this day for like 100 days now. I mean, when I booked my tickets, could you stop taking photos? It's like flashing. It's annoying. But yeah, we'll see you in a second. I think we found Chris and Clown's drums. That is definitely the drums.
Yeah.
They so that.
Yeah, I got them really easily.
Oh.
Tell mum we found drum sets. Tell mum we found drum sets.
That we found drum sets.
Can I tell them? Let me talk to her. So many people. Me. Woo! Wherever you are! We'll be right back. They were pretty good.
Mom it.
My ear hurts so much.
I know.
Here we see some people dismantling a drum set.
What's inside, you feel it when your mind starts going, where you're like, yeah! Yeah! So the problem is, I got 3 young kids. What it is now, people look for the left and the right and how many likes they got this reaction, rather than what the reaction inside that matters. What you feel, what you believe, what you stand for, where you're going on that fucking journey. When my brother was 7 years old, he got on a skateboard. People looked like it was crazy. When they saw a pole, they drained it. Never been done, they skated it. Last year, he was inducted into the Skateboard Hall of Fame. Everywhere you go, the people that care about him will tell you not to. Isn't that ironic? Follow your dreams. This one right here, do we got any skateboarders? We dedicate to the skateboarders, all the suicidal motherfuckers, and most importantly, the people that refuse to skate through life. It's your life, it's your journey. You take that path. Get out there. Let me see you fucking move! Yeah.
Yeah. Something girl. Some guy over there in a Slipknot jumpsuit. Yeah, he's right there, look. He's right there, see? From the old one's shop, 1999. It's quite cool. Chris Fenn's there, where's he gone? Chris! Chris Fenn! Notice me, senpai. Slipknot should come on soon. Told you I'd get him. Chris Fenn, I told you he's there. Oh my god, I can't actually wait. I can't wait. Can you wait, Selena? We can't wait. We're gonna lose it. You're here to lose it with us. I'll probably drop you, but no, I don't care. I won't drop you, don't worry. Slipknot! No, I would love it. Yeah. Baby, that was the win! Slipknot!
staying in your thin. That's how we'll know to grow. Her canvas doesn't feel alive. So fantasy, her peace of mind. Can't stay inside without the soul. She knows we shouldn't live a night. Where I can sleep, will she ever find? One minute in her grand is closed. As we go to the door, lost in silence.
Yeah. Yeah. this is Slipknot, motherfucker.
Come on, 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 come on
So it's ended, the lovely First Horrocks Arena held the greatest band in the world, isn't that right, Selena? The greatest band in the world. I just saw them live, and it makes me the happiest man in the world. It seriously does. Oh my god, my ears are fucking killing me, but I don't care. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next week with a vlog with Corey again. Hull City versus Arsenal in the FA Cup. Let's beat them.
We're gonna win.
See you next week.